With the Deputy Commissioner of Trials, legal findings and recommendations, it is clear that Daniel Pantaleo can no longer effectively serve as a New York City police officer.